it's disgusting. Whose turn was it to mop it up last night? Tina's. Well, why didn't she?
Well, because she was knackered.
Oh, was she? Well, it's a fair rule in this bar that before the staff leave, the floor gets mopped.
Well, she was on her hands and knees, weren't she?
Well, she said she'd come in first thing to do it.
I said, well, go on, you won't get your head down then.
Ah, well, why isn't she here? I don't go back past 10 first thing in the morning.
Well, she's gone over slept. I told you she were knackered.
Well, she, well, I think we'd better give her a ring, gentlemen. What do you think you're doing?
I'm mopping the floor. What does it look like?
You certainly not. You leave that mopping bucket there. It's a lure that's supposed to do it shows her face. What have my staff thinking they're on flexi time?
Too nasty, Jack. You wouldn't think he had done it up on a toothbrush, would you?
Well, what's the matter?
Well,
what's the matter?
Yeah, so you keep saying, darling, but the point is you asked to see him at 10:30 and it's now 11:30.
So? He must have forgotten
what he did, doesn't he? Well, look, do us a favour, will you? Buzz him through again and tell him I've been waiting.